The last activity in the platform was about identify vocabulary related with gadgets, right? You identify webcam, console, the printer, tablet, headphones, microwave, smartwatch, the pen drive, mobile phone, the keyboard, and speaker, right? You identify that vocabulary in the platform. In this class, we are going to make questions, but referring to the gadgets, right? So ask him for gadgets. We are gonna make direct questions, right? Check the structure. What is the problem? Direct question. This is a direct question. What is the problem? Okay, what is the problem? For example, I don't understand how to connect a webcam, for example. I don't know. I don't know how to install the webcam. So what's the problem? This is a direct question. Which site did she use, right? Which site did she use? This is another direct question related with that. For example, with the pen drive, right? When you introduce it in the PC, you use different sites. So then the question is, which site did she use, right? For example, what should we do, right? We are in a serious trouble because we don't know how to connect the speaker in the computer, right? So what should we do to know how to connect the speaker in the computer, right? This is another direct question. Is it the battery charge in the case of the mobile phone, right? So it doesn't run. So possible is the battery charge. Is the battery charge? Yes, could be, no, right? Are stores open? If I want to buy, for example, a smartwatch, right? I'm going to buy a smartwatch. I'm going to make this question. Are stores open? Yes, there are. No, there aren't. This is the first direct question. Okay?